Well, it looks like the True Sons are getting bolder under their new leader, General Anderson. He used to be a strategist for Ridgeway, and it looks like his ambition has reached new heights. He's smart. They're keeping him at a secure location. We're getting reports of 5 of his True Sons moving on DC. Major Castillo, a civilian turned True Son. Castillo's background is in engineering. He's been taking over radio frequencies and broadcasting these rants that, frankly, if you didn't know better, could be quite the recruiting tool. Sergeant Daniels. This woman is a piece of work. We're getting reports of her indiscriminately assassinating civilians in the street. She's on a rampage. We've also got a logistical nightmare on our hands with Lieutenant Chang. His background and experience has shored up the True Sun supply lines and weapons. We can't afford to let him build their stockpiles. Then there's Major Xander. She has some anger management issues. Xander's been torturing and interrogating civilians. I don't know what she's hoping to learn from them, but we can't allow her to carry out this inquisition. And last but not least is Captain Lewis. We haven't actually seen him in DC yet, but we've intercepted comms that imply he and General Anderson are planning something big. Agent, you know what to do.
Report to Torres at the White House for transpo.
You have joined a group. An agent is no longer in your group.
Watch your 6, Agent. Sergeant Daniels has no problem killing people. I think he's doing it.
drone detected.
Denied. Keycard required.
Thank you.
guess this is personal.
Rogue Striker drone detected. Serious trauma detected. Agent incapacitated.
Agent. DC is safer now that you've put an end to Sergeant Daniels' killing spree. Agent, good work taking out that psycho Daniels. I've decrypted another LAO file. Come meet me in the basement. You're gonna want to hear this.
Another agent is now in your group.
We should talk somewhere less exposed.